Teachers oppose hiring of 18,000 on short contract. Looks like the teachers are back on the headlines. Remember that 2017 has seen quite a tormentous year when it comes to teachers and government in regards to their pay and the strikes. But the unions declare that they will resist a government plan to recruit interns and insist that all tutors must be on permanent and pensionable terms. So, of course, teachers coming out there to fight for their own and ensure that they are not just on temporary basis. So that's basically what's making headline on the Standard this morning. And